Welcome to the Cloud Academy course on Amazon Web Services Certified Solutions Architect Professional. This course aims to prepare you for passing the professional level exam. Before you begin, it should be noted that you must have earned the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate Credential in order to take the professional exam. If you have not acquired this associate certification, you may want to consider stopping here and moving over to our associate level course. That decision is up to you. This course is divided into three parts. The first part of this course focuses on key terminology and important AWS services. We will touch upon what each service does, common use cases, and a high-level overview of pricing. In part two, we will be presented with requirements of a fictitious company wishing to move all of their infrastructure and applications to the AWS cloud. It will be up to us to implement a solution that meets their requirements. The course finale, part three, will dive into the actual exam by reviewing the blueprint, format, scoring, and more. We will go over exam pointers and strategy for breaking down the questions and answers. With that said, let's start by reviewing key terminology.